Hey guys, it's me Jake from JakeMan21642. Today I bring you a video of this 2011 GMC Terrain SLT. This one has a Merlot jewel metallic exterior. As you can see, this one is an SLT as I mentioned. Coming along the back, this one does have Michelin tires on it. They are P235 55 R18s, 18 inch alloy wheels with rear disc brakes. Coming along the back of this Terrain, this has a very nice design to it. As you can see, this is an all-wheel drive model. And this one does have rear tinted windows and your roof rails along the top. Coming along the front, you can see your projector headlights and your fog lights down along the bottom, your chrome grille. Go ahead and start this one up. All you do is just hold this button down. It's as simple as that. You can go ahead and cut it off. And come inside. This does have a switchblade key. And it does have the black leather interior with your red color contrast stitching. Also along the seats. And we'll go ahead and start the vehicle up. All you do to start it, insert the key here. And then just flick. And coming inside this vehicle, you do have a very nice leather wrapped steering wheel. As you can see here, very nice and light, easy power steering. You have your GMC logo in the middle, along with your cruise control on this side, and all your audio system controls along this side. Coming up along the door, everything fits together very nicely. You do have your leather stitching along here with your red color contrast. Down here, you do have a nice padded armrest and your grip right here to close the door. All your windows are automatic. You do have a automatic driver's side window. Right there, you do have your power mirrors and your power locks. You can see your chrome door handle and your painted plastic trim around some of the interior pieces. Down here, you do have another little storage pocket. This one does have the premium Pioneer audio system. And down here, you do have your main storage. It does have a full power driver's seat, your hood release down there. Coming along the dash, everything is very nice, soft touch. You do have your gauge hood right here, which is leather stitched, same red stitching. And your gauges right here, they are white backlit. Coming along the center, you can see right here is your radio display. You do have some storage above it. You can see your preset stations and everything else. It's very simple, easy to use. All your controls are up here. And it's a very nice detailed screen also. Down here, you do have your single zone climate control, all controlled by right here. And you do have your vehicle info and all that you can control by this screen. It does show the time and date. Right here is your CD player, and you do have a very nice storage compartment with a power outlet at the back. Right here is your 6-speed automatic transmission with manual shift mode, your eco mode, 2 cup holders, and your traction control on and off. Right here, you do have a leather stitched armrest, and this has to be the deepest storage well I have ever seen in a vehicle. I mean, I can fit my arm all the way to my elbow inside of here. This is extreme, but very nice amount of space. It is lined. You do have a rubber liner down along the bottom. And right here, you do have your compartment, which is removable. Your USB auxiliary, another power outlet, and it is lighted. This one does have a power sunroof up here. You also do have your power tailgate release right here, along with your power sunroof controls, your interior lighting controls, and all of that up there. You do have your microphone for your Bluetooth right here. Overall, it's a pretty nice interior. Seats are perforated leather in the middle. They're very nice and comfortable. They grip very well. So we'll go ahead, put the automatic driver's side window down. And reach under here, pop the hood. Coming along to the back of the Terrain, as you can see, all your panel qualities do follow through. And your back seat is very nice and comfortable in this vehicle. Go ahead and step in. It's a very, very plush back seat. You just absolutely sink down into it when you sit in it. Up here, you do have your 2 cup holders. And right here, you have a power outlet along with your back seat pockets on both seats. You have your handles and your rear interior lightings. Coming along the back of this Terrain, this one has the very nice optional power tailgate. Also does come equipped with a backup camera. Inside of here, as you can see, this one does include the rear floor mats. Underneath of here is your spare tire and jack, never used. And right here, you do have your subwoofer for your Pioneer audio system. And everything is very nice, plastic lined back here to protect it. You do have your storage compartments along the side. And to close the trunk, just go ahead and press right here. Your back seat from this side. And the passenger seat, it is a manual seat. And inside of here, this one does include the original owner's manual. And coming up along the front of the vehicle, go ahead and pop the hood. This vehicle does have GM's 2.4 liter Ecotec engine up underneath the hood. It is a 2.4 liter four cylinder. You can see your GMC up there. And we'll go ahead and give this one a rev and then shut it off. Very nice sounding. And we'll go ahead, cut the vehicle off right here. And as always, this vehicle is for sale at Volvo of Richmond, here in Richmond, Virginia. If you are interested in this vehicle, please let Volvo of Richmond know you saw this video. Thanks for watching.